Your web domain name is the first thing that your visitors see. An excellent web domain name can increase your website engagement, but a bad domain name might result in visitors instantly leaving your site. Hello friends, my name is Seema Gupta and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you how to choose a web domain name. If you like my videos, then do like and subscribe to my channel. Number one, make keyword a part of your web domain name. If you are into the business of repairing furniture, then having a domain name like furniturerepairs.com will instantly tell the visitors what you are into. Using keywords also provides little SEO benefits as it will help your website rank little higher in Google search results. If you're still confused, then you can also search for website name generators on Google. Bluehost, which is one of the largest web hosting companies, can also help you search for a good domain name. So just visit their website and type a few keywords related to your domain and it will show you lots of great suggestions. And it is also a good cheap domain registration site. Link is in the description. You can click on the link and buy a domain name. Now another point to remember is be brandable and memorable over generic. So using a unique web domain name will help you stand out in your reader's mind. It's always good to research the websites in your area of expertise to prevent any copyright claim to your website. So for example, my website profseema.com is more memorable and brandable than marketingconsultancy.com. So if you have an excellent brand name for your business, go to Bluehost to book your web domain name today. You can click on the link in the description to get attractive offers. Another recommendation is to keep it short and simple. So having a long or complex web domain name can lead to customers forgetting or misspelling your website, which can hamper your business. In fact, when YouTube started, it had to buy the web domain name utube.com because YOUTUBE and UTUBE.com both sound the same. Researchers have shown that web domain names which have got 6 to 15 characters and a decent number of vowels A and I, they have the highest memorability. Keeping it simple means the website is easy to pronounce and easy to spell. Else, the autocorrect software in mobile phones will interpret a different word and it might lead to your business missing out on a lot of traffic, as nearly 50% of the internet searches are done using smartphone. Another mistake that many sites make is using hyphens or numbers in their web domain name. Hyphens take away the smoothness and punch of your website, and numbers make your website look like a fake or a spam site. For creating a brandable name, you can also use Thesaurus, which will provide you with hundreds of different names to choose from for your keyword. Another recommendation is choose the right domain extension. Choosing an appropriate generic top-level domain name is an important aspect of your domain name, as it plays a very subtle role in determining the credibility of your website. So .com is one of the most popular and reliable top-level domain. If you are into IT services, then an extension like .net will also help the visitors map your industry instantly. Feel free to experiment with hundreds of extensions which are available online. Studies have shown that .com, .in and .org, they have the highest reliability in the minds of the consumer. Another point is leverage localized presence. If you have a business which has a considerable localized presence, you can consider including it in your web domain as well. So if you're a business based in Maharashtra, you can also have .mh in your web name. All this is done as it will help the consumers in your locality find you more easily. In fact, one of the big digital marketing trends for this year is the rise of buying locally. You can also include local language in your website to increase reach and discoverability. Now there are thousands of domain registrars to choose from. But if you are planning to launch your website, you will need a domain name and web hosting both. Now Bluehost offers a free domain name with every hosting plan. You can click on the link below in the description to get your hosting with free domain name. So this brings me to the end of the video. If you like my videos, then do like and subscribe. See you soon. Until then, bye.